Good evening and welcome inside Johnny Unitas Stadium in Towson, Maryland, where tonight the 23rd nationally ranked Villanova Wildcats with a record of 3-3 take on the Towson Tigers, who also enter with a record of 3-3. McClinton comes in motion. They're going to throw a screen to McClinton, looking for some space. Some good blocking, gets around the corner. Bednarczyk, plenty of time in the pocket, finds Padovani open down the left sideline. Bednarczyk down the middle, wide open. Doug Terrell at the Towson 45-40, breaks another tackle. Bednarczyk in the pocket, finds wide open Golias. And Villanova gets it up. Bednarczyk, screen, shovel pass to Underwood, who gets across the goal line. Touchdown, Villanova Wildcats. Back to pass, Frazier is going to throw it, and reading it perfectly, gets the shotgun. Pocket begins to collapse, and a great tackle from behind by Reggie Paris. Going to give the old scissors play to Goodzak. Got a lot of room, 30, 25, 20, 15, 10. And just like that, the Wildcats are right back in this game, trailing 18-13. The snap's high, and Connor Frazier gets run down by Don Cherry. Drops back, finds Underwood on the screen. Underwood got some room up to the 35-40, beyond the first marker, 10 Wildcats. Bednarczyk with a blitz coming. Bednarczyk throwing across the middle. It is caught by DiCamillo. Bednarczyk in the pocket, steps up, looking, wide open, Wells caught. Bednarczyk looking, back the end zone, open, Golias, touchdown,